Eight teams were on hand at Maumee High School for the Maumee Relay Invitationals, and a lot of competition between Northern Lakes League squads such as Anthony Wayne against City League competition. And also Bellevue High School was on hand, and there was a lot of exciting action throughout the course of the matchup, and definitely very strong, especially on the girls' side, was Notre Dame, number 6 in the state in indoor, and they were very strong in the competition.